This is a story of the senses, the most important of which is scent. It's primal, it's instinctive and consuming, and it's the ultimate driving force and catalyst for seduction.
When it comes to seduction, if you smell somebody and he smells really nice, it's very attractive.
It's not just about those kind of visual elements, it's all the other sensory things that are happening, and the scent is the embodiment of that.
When you get closer to each other, you smell each other, that's when you give in to each other.
The sense of chemistry, the sense of infatuation, the sense of two people being equal partners, but also growing into one another.